So, during a pandemic and a time of economic recovery, where the United States has had unemployment levels as high as 15 plus percent, our president is threatening a vaccine mandate toward up to 80 million people, where they must get a vaccination or will most likely lose their jobs. That's the country we live in right now. That's the United States. And that's your president, Joe Biden.